guys are so experienced that we kick, and somebody's over there, he'll pay us back. The long boat.
It's about fitness, boys. Okay? It's about fitness. We're young, we're fit.
Support, support, support.
His eyes are bloody.
We'll be right back.
smack someone right from the start, right. Okay?
Comment. How you feeling?
I'm feeling like I should be in the game right now.
You just got knocked in the head pretty good?
Yeah, just a little. It's over. What's that? No.
If you see the replay, your head goes down big time. You bend your head down completely when you go in for the hit.
I didn't break nothing.
We need to get serious for this game.
He won!
What?
It's the eye of the tiger. It's the fear in the fight. It's the... So how'd that happen, son?
I have no idea.
You're going to look so ugly tomorrow. No offense or anything, but it's going to look good, though. Make it look tough.
Way to go, Sooners!
Kevin, are you in?
Yeah.
Okay. You're standing awful far away from the team there.
We're gonna have to run all the way back up here anyway.
That's the attitude I like from Kevin Koss. That's the attitude I expect. Typical Kevin Koss.
That was cost quotable right there, dude.
What's that?
That was definitely cost quotable.
That was cost quotable. Dude,
that's the jog right there.
I might as well
you
just
the jog?
Yeah,
you get the jog.
Jog. Hey guys, hey, oh, that was a big run back there, wasn't it? All right, I'm just gonna sit up over here. Is that cool?
quit smiling.
Go get him, Tiger, you little baby face freak. He just doesn't look intimidating with the regular hit.
Here you go, Paul.
You got a dick.
Someone's dad gave you that.
No, Jess gave me that.
Okay.
Stars! Out!
He fell! It's funny, but still saw the ball.
Kevin, do a couple sprints and then come back and do it.
Just do it.
Stick your finger down your throat.
Come on!
God!
Pussy.